All right, y'all, so we're playing Among Us. We got hella people in here.
Guys, okay. I have the high ground.
Oh, God.
Oh, crap.
I told so you it was
guys,
dead.
In the waiting room, I have the high ground.
I hate sand. That's
hey,
why I'm in space.
Who's slick living?
That would be me.
Oh, dude, the hat. That hat is so good.
Who's not in? Okay, we got Gulak. We're good to go.
Okay, so now we're good to
okay.
go.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
See you guys.
Okay. Never get to be the imposter. That's all I ever say. Bye.
All right, finally, I am not the imposter. Finally, my God. So as far as people we got in here, we got Ron Funches, we got Jordan Fisher, we got Dan Riker, we got Chugs, we got Swiss, we got Cleo Thomas, we got our friend Sammy, we got Gulak.
So good to see you guys. Very, very good to see you guys. Double Among Us stream.
Oh my God. Especially if Claudio is... I don't know if I trust Funches. I don't think I trust Funches. But Anakin? Oh God, don't kill me. You're gonna kill me, aren't you? There we go. Okay. We gotta... Okay. I gotta go med bay. I'm gonna stick. Okay. I see y'all.
Gulak is looking at me weird. Okay. I'm always red too, and I love it. Do you think Creed is the imposter again, guys? All right, let's go to electrical. I've not found a body anywhere.
See what's going on.
Oh, there we go. Speak of the devil.
I'm so upset.
All right, so
what?
I just came onto the right side. I left the cafeteria in the middle and came to like the right side of the map, and there's a dead body in the hallway.
It's mine.
Oh, real quick. You're not allowed to speak.
You gotta mute.
Oh, if you die, you can't talk?
Yeah, nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
Die, you cannot.
I'm just a ghost from beyond the grave.
There it is. Mm-hmm.
The only thing I think I did was I helped with the O2 thing when that went bad.
Okay.
I need to be able to see this cord on the game. I definitely saw someone with me while I was fixing O2. I just can't remember. I think it was Orange.
Yeah, I was with Jordan in the on the right side, and then
Swiss.
We both marched down.
I was with you for a little bit too, or at least I saw you for a little bit.
And I was in the electrical.
Funches was just walking around doing shady stuff, I think.
And Gulak was walking around weird too, but it's the first time you're playing, right, Drew?
I watched Gulak do something, do a scan business.
Yeah, okay.
That's part of my tasks.
That looked on the level to me.
Okay. Before I was over there, I was walking for a second with Chugs and somebody else over near like to the left of the cafeteria.
Yep.
And the body was there, so I would imagine that everybody who was there with me, so I don't know who else it was Chugs, was with Chugs, but
yep,
like the three or four of us, I know that it wasn't those people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Was there a vent close by where the body was?
I'm not sure if there's a vent over there.
Where was the body again? I'm sorry.
On the right side of the map. So when you leave the middle, the cafeteria. I'll skip in the middle.
All right. Okay. We definitely don't have enough info, so I'm going to skip as well.
I agree.
So,
yep.
All right.
Okay.
But I do want to say that I saw Funches standing in a corner looking at a wall.
He was wondering.
Okay. Okay. That's good to know. Keep an eye. Keep an eye, man.
He said that's real life.
Have you ever met me before?
Tasks are moving pretty well, so just keep the task work up.
Yeah, the task work is real good.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, I'll see you guys.
All right, bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, not bad. Not a bad first round, guys. Let's see, still two imposters, though, which is sketch. Oh, there he is.
Swiss is going to kill me. Swiss wants to kill me. He wants to get me. If he's the person, he's gonna get me. I know he is.
Reactor unlocked.
Comms.
Drew, you're on comms.
Oh man, another Crap, where was this one?
Already.
Okay, can only the imposter shut doors?
No, everybody can shut doors.
Damn it, okay.
Yeah.
Thought I had Funches. I saw Funches closing the door after he went through it.
I don't know. I was with Funches.
Where was the body?
He didn't kill me.
I didn't see a body.
Anybody had eyes on Creed except me?
Second. Now I'm here. Sorry. hey, first of all,
what's up, Funches?
Yeah.
Man, well, you invited me here, and you never played this game, so I don't like all your accusations making me worried about.
Hey, I was saying you were innocent.
I reported the dead body. I was next to someone else.
You were next to me.
So I don't know why you're throwing out accusations at me.
I just thought you'd been witnessed before.
You, sir.
Oh, just imposter.
Can you get real defensive at
closed doors?
Oh, really?
I'm the one reporting it, and I'm next to someone else, and you're just throwing accusations at me round after round.
Wait. So just an imposter can close doors. Is that true?
Throwing them all around.
Wait.
All imposters can't close doors, though, because only imposters can close doors.
That's what I'm saying. So who closed the door?
Funches.
Oh.
How do you know I closed the door? How the hell would
you
know that?
All right. I'm voting.
Wait, where's the body? Where is the body?
Where was the body found?
I didn't see a body.
I found the body. It was next to the reactor. I was just walking through.
Where did you come from?
I came from the lower left of the ship. I don't know all the names of the places.
What was your whole route? Like at the beginning of the round, where
yeah.
did you go?
Yeah.
Oh, at the beginning of the round, I went straight down from the cafeteria. Creed was next to me. He split off to the right. I went to the left and then came up towards the reactor. I found the dead body. I did see the door close. However, I did not close it.
Funch, you were with me, man. You were with me.
I went to the right with
Creed.
Yeah,
you were not. You were not with Creed. You were with me. So you're lying, man. You're lying.
Creed went to the right.
Oh, he did.
I think it's worth the vote.
Oh, I did. Yeah.
I think you killed two people.
Let's see.
Let's see. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, this game. Right. It says. All right. Mute.
You guys mute. But I have to say, I didn't kill anyone, nor did I close any doors. So you, Riker.
You were guilty.
But I was guilty. That is true. That is true.
We got to the right decision.
But the wrong way.
So this one, guys, you can see who the imposter is. Speak of the devil.
Yo, I have no task left. I gotta get to, where's the cameras?
Your boy Chugs is dead, guys. I'm dead. No. There he is. Yeah, okay. I see who it is. So many of these. Good, just keep doing tasks.
Oh.
All right. Okay. I went in there to fix the lights.
In where?
Flipped
in where?
Switches, got it working. And then I went up and saw a body.
Into
yeah.
electric?
Yeah, I saw
the body was in electric. We were just in electric. Was it at the top part of it?
The top part, yeah.
Who was in electric?
I was there. I was fixing the lights.
This was just now?
Okay, so me and Dan went into electric when a dead body was there. And
I was in there as well when the lights were happening, but if it was at the top, I didn't check the top.
Here's what I did. I fixed the lights and then I started leaving and I hit tab to look at the map and see what I had to do. And I saw there were two things up top. That's why I went back up top and saw it.
Creed, I saw you at cams.
Yeah, I was watching the camera.
Where did you come from?
I came from cafeteria. I went to med bay and finished my last task. I have no more tasks left. So I went to watch the cameras. I can watch that I saw Gulak on the right side of the map, I believe.
Who did Gulak vote for?
I don't know. He's muted. Gulak. I don't know. Gulak was standing there all super weird.
I'm not muted.
Okay. He was standing there for like a hot minute. Maybe he was looking at the map.
Who'd you vote
I don't
for
know.
Gulak? Because that's kind of sus, dude.
I voted for Dan.
That's a good move, and I believe in that strategy.
I voted for Dan because I voted for Dan because he was in electrical, and I was on my way there to do one of my tasks, which I'd never even got to the room.
I fixed the lights. Somebody must have seen me fix the lights. I flipped switches. If I was the imposter, keep in mind I haven't played this game before. I don't even know if I would have seen that panel to fix the lights. I had to flip some things and make green lights go on.
You're pretty smart.
For the betterment of
everyone. You're a smart guy, though. You're pretty smart, Dan. Dude.
That's another thing. Dan's very smart.
You've been working in games for, what, 16, 18 years? I think you can understand the game.
Never played this one, though.
You know what? I'm gonna vote Dan. He sounds suspicious.
I think there's six left, and the task bar is moving pretty quickly. I think we do this as well. Let's just keep eyes on Gulak. I feel pretty good about
Gulak.
Creed
was on the right with me.
I voted for Gulak. Wait, am I out of here?
Yeah, welcome to my world, Dan.
Bye, Dan.
How's it feel, buddy?
Come on.
How's
come
it feel?
You made the wrong decision.
Dang it. Oh. Dang it.
All right, guys. Sorry, Dan.
There's still somebody out.
Right. It's Gulak. Right,
I'm not an imposter.
Yo, we gotta... Gulak's waiting. Gulak's waiting. Oh, is the OBS overlay not there today? I'll go with you. We got time. Jesus. Maybe we don't have time. Woo! With a second left, get out of— Oh, Jordan!
I'm gonna follow Swiss. Make sure Swiss is okay. I wonder if I started moving around like crazy. Oh, Swiss can't see me.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm over here next to Shields, and I believe there's greens laying on the floor. Who was green?
I was
Creed. Creed was green.
Okay, that's Creed. Okay,
Creed was
so...
green.
I'm an admin. That feels like a massive self-report to me. I have to go with my gut here. I'm so sorry, Swiss. So, I don't know what you're thinking or what your route was, but...
So I was hanging with Slick Living and Creed for a bit, but Slick made a suspicious second stop at the one task that I felt he was standing there with Creed before.
I think that's a dub. I think that's a GG easy.
Or it's you.
Yes.
You're doing a lot of deflecting over there.
You're the one going, Slick,
where was the body?
Right outside the shields.
Okay, what was the task you were doing right before that?
The wires. I was getting the wires put together.
Man, now I have to make a bad decision.
I just finished my last upload in admin. I'm absolutely done with tasks, dude. Like, it's either vote Slick or we lose. Like, that's it.
I highly disagree with that.
Why?
Because it's not me. Someone playing.
Oh, that sounded so
I don't know,
sus.
Tell you, dude, I'm done with tasks. Like, it is what it is, Swiss. It's entirely up to you, man.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's a tough position.
So much pressure on Swiss.
You know, I was hanging with Slick for quite a bit, but he was also hanging with Creed. So, Creed is gone.
No.
So that's my vote.
Oh, man.
No.
Please tell me I was right.
How's it feel?
I love it.
My God.
Dude, Jordan,
that was top tier imposter play. Holy cow.
Jordan, I'm scared of you now.
That was terrible. The fact that, like, I was trying to stay in the group of three so nobody could get killed. And then when we almost ran out of time, I thought that Swiss or somebody or Sick Living was going to follow me to the other oxygen thing. And then when I saw Jordan walk in, I was like, he's either gonna let me fail this or kill me. I know it's him, but I can't run. He will die if I try to hit the button. And he let me fix it and then killed me. And then he turned Swiss.
Damn. Jordan, that was scary good, man. That was scary good.
I'll tell you this. That was the first time in my Among Us career that I have single-handedly eliminated the entire lobby.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, thanks, dude. Way to rub it in, dude.
I know one person that has all that power, bro. Kick him right now.
But you gotta kill all right. People, dog.
Sorry, Slick. Sorry, Slick. I'm really sorry.
Wait.
Oh, my heart. I made the wrong choice. I apologize.
Oh, man. God.
Damn, future reference, you can close doors anywhere. You don't have to be next to a door to close the door.
So hey, you know, Bunches, I was right. That's all that matters.
Yeah, but it was like real wrong place, wrong time thing, and it made you know, it made me feel a way. I didn't like it.
Wow.
We got there the wrong way.
I just got a feeling.
What a game.
Okay.
All right. She on the flip side.
Here we go.
Oh, is this a new map? What map is this? Man, guys, right as I was imposter. Whoops.
Oh my god, connect. Chugs, you want to come with me? If you pop me again, I'm going to lose my mind. What?
Where at?
Okay. I don't know where I just...
Oh, crap. Slick.
Okay. So, for the record, I'm pretty sure I saw... Is it Funch?
Hi.
Ooh. That hello.
I saw them coming out of the vent. Or going into one.
Oh.
I saw that
Uh-oh.
One just kind of
Uh-oh.
Flip.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
You didn't even know who I was.
That's simply not true.
I was just going to say white, but I wanted to call you by your name. So.
Yeah, that's respect.
Yeah, I respect you.
Wait, so Funch. Like Funch, were you not through the vents? Did you not go in the vents?
No, I did not. Certainly not. Which I know is just something that an imposter would say either way. But I will say, I simply do not know this map at all. I went
one
pass.
Okay. Well then. Okay.
Real quick. This is the hardest map for an imposter.
I've never done this map.
Never, not once. So we can pick the other map after this. I saw it.
No, I like it. Let's do this round.
I think we just go ahead and do it.
I agree.
We should skip.
Wait, but Funch, what task did you do?
I thought you knew what you saw, Banana, but now you won't.
Funch, what task did you do?
Everyone seems very confused now.
I got to pull up a yellow line. It looked like one of those soundboards, and they all have little wavy yellow lines, and I had to push one of them up, and I did.
You know what? I believe you. I'm skipping.
All
I'm
right.
Skipping.
All right. I may not have seen what I thought.
Just keep tabs.
Now Banana, I'm a little unsure about, but...
Okay, hang on.
I'm unsure about every one of you people.
Wait a minute. What had happened was...
You know, baby, what had happened was I thought I saw... All
right, see you guys. All
right.
What is this? What is this?
Oh my god, get these files. Yeah, Funches is hysterical.
This map is so wild. I love it. Where at? Did anyone see anything?
I didn't see anything.
I was explaining it while I was muted. So I don't know. I think it's up at the top.
You are dead. Continue your task. You can still win.
At one of the computers, I did the download or upload or whatever. And as I was coming out of the room, I don't know if Gulak was already in the room or if he was walking into the room. But as I walked into the hallway, there was a dead body on the floor.
Okay.
And whoever was else was in the room. Someone else can vouch for me that I was at the computer.
Yeah, I think wasn't Alex? Weren't you with me in storage?
I was with you in storage. Okay. And all I will say is I was afraid of you every moment of the way. Now I don't know. I don't know if that's a me thing that I'll unpack in therapy later this week, or if you were walking strange.
I was using the force.
So no one saw anything too suspicious here, right?
I was with you the whole time, Creed.
I saw you walking up that hallway with me, and when I went into the room, I know that you poked your head in. I don't know if you stopped and did anything. And then when I was leaving, you were the first person that I saw that was closest to it. That's the only information I know. I don't know if it's enough to convince.
Let's keep a close eye on Gulak and Banana.
Yes, please.
Like, oh, my goodness.
I don't know if we have enough, but...
So we skipping? I haven't done anything to warrant this.
I'm skipping.
Who, yeah, said, who, said, you, who said yes?
You saying that... just makes it even more sketch.
Because I really don't know if Banana was doing tasks. That's all I'm
yeah,
saying.
Yeah, every response you've had this game has been super sus.
even the laugh is.
Even the laugh. Oh, all right, see you guys.
Bye.
We have, like, no task done. Is it Chugs? If it's Chugs, I'm going to be mad AF.
Oh, can't go that way. There we go, the plants. What are the... There we go. Oh, watered the plants. Oh, because I...
Someone got murked in the cafeteria.
Cafeteria.
Oh. I saw Funches and was it Swiss? Funches and someone else was in there. Who died? Oh, Funches died.
Funch.
So,
oh, man. Yeah.
Ooh. Funch got killed by the vending machine trying to get a snack.
I think it might have been Swiss.
So here's my...
Wait, he has been very quiet.
So I was running past Swiss. The moment I passed him, an immediate turnaround and coming right after my ass, and then the body was reported.
Okay. I'm voting for Swiss.
Wow. I think I am, too.
Sure.
Right.
Do you have anything to say, Swiss?
Yeah, do you have anything to say?
Yeah, I was afraid, so I needed to find a mate to show that I'm, you know.
Yeah, innocent. you've already seen that I'm a mess, so you wouldn't come with me unless you were coming to take my life.
Wait, how would I know you're a mess?
Listen what? To me. I'm listen to me. I'm clearly not together. I'm nervous about everybody.
So wait. It was me, Dan, and who
wait,
was
Dan,
in,
did,
in,
did
in the
you,
beginning?
This is something that like if Dan was guilty, this is something he would say.
I'll tell you what I did. I walked into the cafeteria.
Sorry, Dan. I don't mean to be jumping on you every time.
I looked at the map, and I saw, okay, so Funches and Swiss were standing by the vending machines. I looked at the map to see what my tasks were, because I just figured out that I have different tasks than everyone else. I saw I was supposed to go down in this other area. I saw a computer with balloons on it, and I clicked the word begin, and I think I finished a task. And then the body was reported, and it was Funch, and I think it was Swiss that was standing next to him last.
Okay.
Mm. And I was with Gulak up top. So we were chasing each other on the table because I thought that he was going to kill me, so I was running from him, and we were going around.
Hey, Banana, who'd you vote for?
I'm supposed to go.
I voted for Swiss.
Oh, wow. That was a quick vote, though.
Yeah.
Where were you at, Banana?
I was in storage trying to do the wiring.
Can anybody vouch for her?
Was anybody there?
I can't, but I can still attest to how uncomfortable I was around before that, and I feel like the smart thing to do would be to immediately vote for Swiss. To throw it off of Banana.
So are we not supposed to stay in groups?
No, you can. That really, really helps as far as fighting the imposter. The worst thing that you can do, which is what I do all the time, is run by myself.
Wow.
You made a huge mistake.
Oh, let's find out.
Did we?
Yeah!
What did I say?
All right, see ya.
Okay.
All right. Bye.
Is it Banana? If it's Banana, I'm going to be upset. If it's Dan, I'll be upset too. How do we get up there? I don't know. Plant, bone, plant, gem, plant. Oops. Okay. Chugs. What do you have? Chugs. You're here for a real long time. I don't want to get killed. I feel like Chugs is doing task. I'm gonna say, hey, come with me. Come with me. Come with me. I don't wanna get, okay.
Oh crap.
Somebody. Somebody come and help. Where the hell is Chugs? Chugs, help. Jesus.
There we go. Oh, good. Okay. Definitely not Creed. Definitely not Creed. Yeah, this one. I don't get it.
It's not Chugs. It might be Dan. Damn, Dan. No, it's Alex. It's Alex. Okay. Oh, God. Come on, man. Dan. In here.
Oh, what's up?
Chugs.
Okay.
What
happened?
No, wait, who accused me? Who accused me?
Me, hello.
Who's me, hello?
I saw Dan, hello. I'm accusing you, Chugs.
I saw Chugs for a very long time. He didn't kill me. I saw Dan for a little while, and I saw Alex for a little while, but I stayed up.
I because swear they kept to you.
Okay.
Just did the thing where you need to put two hands on, so both people have to do it at the same time. I did that twice. I did the thing where you put the rocks into the bin.
But when I was there doing the hand thing, you refused to go to the other side. I was already there. You came to mine. I had to go to the other side.
I already started it.
Hang on. This might be because I'm new to the game, but can you trigger that meltdown thing from a place other than where we had to turn it off?
Oh, you guys are making a huge mistake.
So if you're an imposter, you can just do it from the map.
Okay, then it might not be Chugs.
It's definitely not me.
Listen, I can 100% confirm that it is not Creed. We did the hand thing together. It's over. It's done. That's done. Dan had so many chances to kill me without being seen. It's not even up for debate. I just don't see it being Dan. And honestly, the same thing happens with Chugs. And I saw Chugs in Creed alone so many times that the same thing could have happened. The only one I can't account for is Gulak. It has to be Gulak.
It has to be.
I saw you a bunch of times and... No, I saw you a bunch of times running around.
I was up in the top left area doing tasks the whole time. Where was the body?
Did we see a body? I don't know.
Oh, emergency meeting. Right.
I have not seen a body. To be honest, and I'm going to just lay it all out on the table, I called the emergency meeting because I was so sure that it was Banana. And now that I know that it's not, I just can't. I won't be able to sleep at night without us voting Gulak. It has to be.
It has to be Drew.
What?
Well, I would say Drew is the only person that I did not see.
Here's the thing. If Chugs was fixing the reactor thing, would I have been able to go up to the same panel and interact with it?
I guess not, because I was on it when Chugs came up to me and it didn't do anything. So
oh my God, we got 10 seconds, guys.
Okay.
I was looking for the reactor the whole time.
I'm going Gulak.
Because I went up and I fixed the meltdown thing and Chugs was standing by the panel trying to look like he was fixing it. And I was able to go into it. I saw Woods go around to the other one and fix it.
Come on.
I think it's Chugs.
Come on.
Let's go.
Gulak.
Yeah, baby. Thank God. Oh my God.
Can you please change the settings? Can you change the settings so that you don't see if you voted an imposter off until the game is over?
Yeah.
No way.
Please, because that's much more fun. That's much more fun if you don't know if you voted off an imposter or not.
How do we do that?
Great.
I don't know. Whoever created the lobby has to do it.
So do we have to quit? So
the only thing that I see is map imposter numbers. You can do up to 3 imposters.
Oh,
and then
God.
Max players.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait a minute. Sorry, that was my mistake.
No, no worries.
Yeah. Let me also just say that, like, hour of playing this game, I really super am like, oh, I see why literally everybody is doing this. Oh,
yeah.
I'm like sweating.
It's so good.
I'm like,
yeah. It's so much more fun if you don't know who the if you voted the imposter off or not, because then it's just like, how many are left? We don't know.
I was like, wait, am I just missing this in all the other times we played? Okay, so the voting time is 120 seconds. Is that too high? Do you think that we've been arguing for too long before we vote?
Nah.
I don't think so.
I mean, the arguments are entertaining.
Yeah. They think 90 seconds is better, but that's me.
Banana, what do you think about your vision going down a little bit next time?
All right. I just like making people sweat.
See you guys.
Okay,
bye. Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Okay. Going right to electrical. Download a file. It's so scary that you can't see who's coming. Like, I just have no idea. Oh, this snow one's good.
God! I deserve that. Okay. All right. I got him for like 3 hours straight yesterday. That's fine. Let me do this task, though. I see you. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, he got me. He got me. You said turn up or turn off the weapon cooldown?
Let's see. Oh, there we go. I have not seen how I always end up, guys, just completely by myself. Oh yeah, I can't go this way. Uh-oh. There's Swiss. Nice. Okay, I did all my tasks. Oh! Okay.
Hi, everyone. Hello. So this was a body check. I see two are dead already.
I can't figure out where things are. I've never done this map before, sorry.
Yeah, you just keep hitting tab.
Yeah.
Keep taking a look at the thing. I'll just say this. I mean, this was a body check. I have no clue. I haven't found anyone to be super sus yet. I've even checked cams, but the task bar is moving really freaking quickly. I have one task left.
Top right,
I'm pretty sure it's med bay.
I have none.
But who's other done?
No, I have no tasks unless a new one just popped up.
Unless you're an imposter. Okay.
And I'll get out, and I'll also get out ahead of it too. I've really not done enough tasks because I've just been a little like nervous and watching people. But I'm realizing maybe I'm not supposed to be doing that, so I'm just like getting out ahead of that.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to do my task this time now that I've got a good layout.
So if I had a task to do a weather thing and then I fixed mine and I saw Ron go up to it and stand by it for a while, is that suspicious, or is that because like it didn't go up? There was no evidence that he like did something.
Baby, you gotta trust me. I'm gut there, baby. If that task bar ain't going up, baby, probably the hell it'll pop. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Who are you sus about?
He's sus about me, as always. Even though he's the one I know the most, he's the most suspect about me. I had the same task as you, Dan, which is possible. I wanted to remind everyone else in this game that Dan has never played this before.
Without
a lot of accusations.
Mm-hmm.
Saying, can you open doors here? Can you open doors there? So
he does have a lot of accusations.
True.
I could be accusing because I don't understand the game. So he might not actually be suspicious. That's why I was asking if he could have the same task as me.
That's a
smart man. He's getting around town a little.
I've got nothing.
Well, I don't know if Dan is impossible.
Banana,
not,
who did you vote
like
for?
Just vote him out.
Banana. Who did you vote for, Banana?
I'm skipping too.
This feels like a skip, but I'm just skipping. Keep some tabs on Dan. Keep some tabs on Dan.
Sure.
Some
yeah. Guys, let's stay. Anyway. Let's stay in groups.
Ultimately,
let's stay in groups.
Keep doing your task.
Stay in groups. And all right, see you guys. Come on.
I gotta find Swiss. There's Alex. Swiss and Banana.
Guys, I'm sticking with a group. Why does he keep running off?
Stay together, get these double kills. One of you gotta get him. One of you gotta get him. Yep.
I wish I... boy.
I have no idea where I am. I just came out of decontamination.
You were up by med bay.
Okay. Then yeah. Dang, I was so close to getting my task. Up by med bay? I was trying to find the med bay.
I continuously, by the way, there would be two people together. I would try to travel together in packs. Two people would always split off. Then I would follow one. Then it felt like the one person was like, why are you following me? So I have no idea who to trust. I thought two people
are
together.
Who are the two people that you were trying
to
follow?
I was with Funch for a little bit, and that Dan was there for a little.
Slick has been real quiet.
Mad quiet. I'm over here trying to get my task done.
He said, let me tuck my head and roll, baby. I mean, the only two people that I've seen. I mean, so I my last task was med bay, which of course I said in the last.
Yeah,
meeting.
I had no tasks that round. None.
The only two people that I saw over there were Swiss and Banana. I didn't see Alex unless Alex came up from what is it? Specimen? Is that what it is? At the bottom right of this map?
I don't know this map yet.
I think it is. You have to go through decontamination and you like wrap.
And also not to be again not to pass the blame, but Funch was kind of staring at the vent for a little bit.
Yeah.
He was just standing over
it. Yep. I was standing on top of it looking at my map. I will not disagree with that.
Yeah.
Again, I've never played this map, so I was looking at my map. I realized I was standing over a hole. I realized how suspect that looked, so I
voted
moved
for
a little
Funch's.
Bit.
It just
okay.
You do what you want. But
okay,
like you
so
said,
before everybody else votes.
Wait, let him explain. Let him explain.
Again. I was being followed by Chugs and Dan quite a bit, so they can see I was with them most of the time. In my own chat, I was like, okay, everybody's following me around. But then I filled some water jugs, finished my task. You vote
I'm gonna
how you
skip.
Feel.
We shouldn't vote for, with seven left. We should just finish tasks because
okay.
We're almost done.
So if I'm done with mine, what's the best use of time?
Stay on
or just follow people.
Follow suspects. All right,
later, guys.
Yeah
see you guys.
Check Let's admin, finish the
check
tests.
Vital. Yeah.
Oh, Swiss is being weird too.
Okay, so we'll fix the stuff after. I just want to watch. I told you, Banana. So in your face, they could do double kills. Banana, help him. She going to? She gonna help him? She looking at the map. She gonna go help him? She gonna go double kill with him?
Oh. I've never been on cam. That's cool. Never been on cam. but I'm scared to be on it for too long so someone doesn't kill me. Nope. Oh. Oh. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Go, 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 go. Where's the emergency meeting? Where's the meeting? Oh, there it is. There it is. Yep.
Thank God.
Yep. Yep. Thank God. Banana for sure. Banana for sure.
I watched it.
Yep. Two. Banana right into the vent.
Definitely.
I'm not even
banana and Swiss?
Because I don't know this map.
Okay.
What? Swiss killed Funches. I watched it on the camera.
Okay. Oh, okay. Banana and Swiss.
So let's vote Banana first. Let's vote Banana first.
Yep.
And
okay.
Then someone call an emergency meeting. We'll vote Swiss.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get some proof.
It's a what? Huh?
The only reason I'm voting is because I don't know this map. That's the only reason.
Tape doesn't lie, Swiss. I saw it happen.
Sure.
Get some proof.
Yeah.
That was over by electrical.
That's always the go-to. I was over by electrical.
I was.
Oh, Banana, you just have to vote for yourself, baby. You got to let this one happen. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You got to throw your hands up and relinquish the control, baby.
Never.
That was so exhilarating. I've never caught somebody on camera before jumping through a vent. God, that was exhilarating. Exhilarating.
Someone call a meeting immediately.
Yeah, well, we have to wait a little bit, don't we?
I hate this.
Yeah, okay. Very true. All right, see you guys.
Don't get killed.
Swish, just kill somebody. Swish, just kill somebody. Just kill somebody, Swish. Screw it. They're going to call it. They're going to call the meeting. Just kill somebody. Just kill him. If you can. I don't know if you can. There's a cooldown on it. Yeah.
Okay, Swish.
Okay. Wait. Hear me out.
Okay. No. All right. I'll hear you out.
Let him talk.
Yeah.
Just saying. Chuck spoke up every single time first. Okay?
That's it?
That's it.
I watched you kill him.
Yep.
Well, did you?
Yes.
Did you?
With my own eyes.
I don't know. For all intents and purposes, Swiss just said, okay, hear me out.
Hear me out. Exactly. Right.
I am wearing a denim jacket.
Yeah.
I'm voting Chuck. There it is. You should join.
Okay. I'm voting Swiss.
Get out of here.
GG.
It's coming.
Yep. Here we go. I'm not even going to mute myself. I'm just so ready for it. Yeah, baby.
Can I say something really quick on the imposter side? So, A, the tasks are way too low, and there's like a 45-second cooldown when the round starts for a kill. So, like, by the time, like, it's so hard to get a kill because you have to wait for 45 seconds, and then the cooldown is so long.
Somebody said 22.5 seconds for the kill cooldown.
Yeah.
Insane.
And let's lower crewmate vision too. Let's lower crewmate vision to 0.5.
0.5, okay.
What's that mean?
So the amount that you can see around you, your POV, right now,
it's almost
the imposters. Like this is I've never been able to see as much as I'm able to see. So
wow,
it's a lot easier to sleuth than things when you're a crewmate when you can see as much as you can.
That sounds very sexy.
I've never hosted. I didn't realize we're every option. I thought it was just always the same thing. I had no clue.
Same.
Even a
same.
Are we?
Yeah.
Are we sticking with the snow map? Or are we going back to the original one?
No, whatever you guys want to do.
I'm down for whatever you guys want.
Okay, and then the common tasks are on one, long task are on one, and then short tasks have four.
Can I nerd out for a second and talk just about the game and its development? It's
Please.
A team of three people.
Whoa.
Wow.
Three people made this game, and it is still just a team of three people.
Wow,
that's insane.
So they couldn't roll out any updates last weekend because the lead developer went on vacation with his family. Like that's
right.
You know what I'm saying? This is it. So I just want to like shed some light on the awesome developers of this game.
I'm glad you did. That's amazing.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's such a cool fact.
Working on a game, putting it out. It's out for a year and a half, and then it's like, oh well, you know, enough people played it, and then 6 months later, it's the hottest thing on the planet.
Yeah,
they got cheerleadered.
Yeah,
it's amazing.
The vision is at 0.5. Ooh. Imposter vision at 1.5. Kill cooldown's at 22.5 seconds. Kill distance is medium. Common task 2, long task 2, and short task 4. So everybody has 6 things.
Okay.
Long task 8, multi-step, right?
Hear me out. Yeah. Austin right now is speaking. Is that about right, Swiss?
Yeah.
Did I do it right? I just want to make sure.
Wow. Wow.
I was so confused.
Like, oh, oh, man.
Row, baby.
Oh, man.
Hear me out. Yesterday when we were playing, somebody accused Chugs, and he goes, no.
I went, it was Chugs. I went, no. No. Okay, see you guys.
I'll see you in a bit.
All right, guys, here we go. Can't see anything. Did I mute myself? I did. That's the one thing I do at the start of every game, guys. I go and check to make sure that I muted myself.
Get away from me, Swiss. Get the hell away from me, Swiss. Don't you dare. I will not give you the satisfaction. Not twice. Oh, he might get it. Oh.
Oh, the vision is so... so sketch. Whoops. Oh, there's Swiss again. Oh!
Uh-oh.
Okay. Found a dead body, like, right where the emergency room is. I'm not saying, Swiss, please do not... Don't worry. Okay, I'm not saying it was you. I'm just describing exactly the situation.
Already.
No, I'm not. I'm not. So I go I go to run in where, like, the room before the emergency button. Swiss had passed me. Then I turned in, saw the dead body, and Swiss turned back to come with me like he was going to report the body. But he passed me first, stopped, turned around when I found the body, and was standing beside me when I reported the body.
And
so,
it came from where the body came from?
He was running. I don't know if it was the exact room, but like he was running the opposite direction of where the body was. So I don't know if it's enough, but he was in the general vicinity.
I skipped my vote.
I'm skipping it.
I'm just saying to keep an eye out because
he was
in the general area.
So I was just in a room with Dan and he's working on Rocket. I was making sure that everything was fine with him. But when I was at the beginning of the game, I was next to Dan and Swiss came up. I left and then Dan and Swiss were together. So Dan, did you see anything shady from Swiss?
I didn't see anything. I was in that room with you and you had every opportunity to kill me. So I'm not suspecting you. I didn't see anything shady.
Let's hear from Swiss real quick.
Yeah.
Hear me out.
Let's hear him out.
I did the task in the whatever the emergency exit button is. Was that the main room?
Yep.
Yeah. And then I ran into Chugs and we discovered the body.
And where was the body again, Chugs?
The room to the right of the emergency button.
Where the cameras are and stuff.
What was the task?
Yeah. What was the task, by the way?
The one on the right of the emergency button.
What is that task, though?
It's the wires.
How do you know what these are?
The wires? So you did electrical in the emergency button room?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't have enough.
But I'm going to keep such a close eye on Swiss.
In the room?
That's just,
I'm sorry. In the room
that's what he's
the
saying. That's what he's saying. That's, tell you what, that's
I'm
just not correct.
Look and see if there's some damn wires in that room, baby.
There's not. There's
room,
not.
Baby.
I'm going to follow the switch. If I wind up dead, you know what to do.
Okay, see you guys.
If I wind up dead.
Real quick, Swiss. It was wires for sure. It was wires in that room. It was wires in that room, like
Swiss.
Where you have to connect the wires together. Not anything else. Not download. Not upload. Not the one where you just like flip the little switch in the middle.
Just the
it was
wires.
Actually wired. Okay, cool. It's Swiss, guys.
Okay. Has to be.
We're voting Swiss.
Yeah, we're voting Swiss.
Okay. Has to be.
And
wow.
I, I need some protection, by the way.
If this was a witch hunt, I swear.
My God.
I followed him and he didn't kill me, but
that big witch hunt.
Then it's the most unlucky that you could possibly be. Curse of the Swissman. Okay.
Back at it.
Is that it?
Okay, gonna keep doing my tasks, guys. Wait, where's... Oh, it's down there. Oh my gosh, it's so dark.
God, can't see anything. I need to turn the lights on. Turn the lights on, y'all. I don't like the airlock situation that we have to go through. And I haven't seen anybody, which is a problem.
Gone good so far. What is this one? Oh, just hold the button. Just hold the button. Okay.
Funches. Oh my God, the lights are out. Okay. Just keep doing tasks. Just keep on the task. Keep on the task. Gulak.
Damn it, I knew!
I should have kept going.
Damn.
Oh, we came out of the freaking hole. That's why there was no exit over there. Gulak.
My gosh, all the doors are locked.
Hey, Gulak.
Uh-oh.
Hi, Gulak. How you doing, uh-oh, baby?
I'm not gonna lie.
Who's saying Slick. My name?
Hey, Jordan. Hi.
Hey, fam. What's up? What's good? Slick was acting a real suspect over in O2.
Yeah,
I saw that too.
Wait.
Totally fine. I'm cool with Slick being sus because I watched Gulak kill Creed on the cam.
Absolutely not. No way. Okay. I wasn't even near Creed the whole time.
I feel like if Creed could speak right now, he would say something.
Yeah.
Sounds like something that would accuse that of doing if they actually killed Creed.
That's unfortunate. I literally watched it on cams.
There's two imposters, right?
Yep.
No, I'm pretty positive we got.
I don't know, Jordan. Already. You've been pretty aggressive at accusing people. It sounds like something you would say.
I'm just telling you right now. You.
I just.
Hey, Jordan.
The last
Jordan.
Couple games.
Where
it sounds exactly like something you would.
Where
say.
Did Gulak kill Creed?
He shut the doors, or Swiss shut the doors for him, and they were posted up. They were
how did
trying
Swiss
to
shut
leave.
The doors for me if
Swiss
he's a limit?
Dead.
Ghost. Yeah, you can do that. You can do that.
Shut the doors after you're dead.
You can sabotage people. Yeah. So either Swiss or Gulak shut the doors, and they were both pressed up against it, I imagine, while Creed was trying to open the door by clicking all the switches and things. Gulak took great advantage of it. I don't know where he went after that. I don't know if he vented out or what, but... yep, that's where the body is.
It's I seen one event the timbre of your voice. Game.
I say we vote for Jordan.
Of your voice. I'm voting Gulak.
Man, I say vote Jordan.
I'm telling you right now, you're going to be real upset. You're going to be throwing.
That's a truthful timber.
It really is. Like, I'm just trying to get us a dub.
Man, you came right at me. I voted for you.
All right. Well, that's really unfortunate. That's super unfortunate. Oh, praise. Thank God. GG's, guys.
Please be right.
I like not knowing.
Yeah,
it's fun. It's fun not knowing.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, thank God. I trusted you, Jordan. I trusted you, Jordan.
Jordan, I see you, bro.
Trusted you, man. Thank you. Thank you for that honesty.
I know a truth teller.
Yep. You could hear the conviction.
I thought I was gonna get killed.
Why did you have to ask what the task was? I was freaking golden. I was so good. I hit everybody. It's 10 seconds left. And you go, what was the task? I'm like, come on, time. 8, 5, 4, 3. Just go.
I believed you too.
I actually didn't know that there was a task in that room.
There is. It's the card swipe.
It's
okay.
Well, Is it the, well, no, I think it's the one where you have to, like, it, there's all of the, like, the little wiry track looking electrical things that span out, but you just have to twist the thing in the middle, the little knob in the
middle. Okay, whatever.
Yeah.
It was not the wires. That's the, I was like,
it wasn't the wires. That's what got you killed.
Why did you have to ask?
Just to see what happens, I'm going to put the voting time on 75 seconds.
Okay. Yes. Okay. And, guys, this is my last game for today, unfortunately.
All right.
But,
okay. Yeah. God, I love this game
it's
so much.
It's so good. It's so good. Yeah. All right. See you guys.
All right. Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
I get clapped. If Gulak gets me again, I'm gonna put my fist through a door. He's standing there still. Alright. Alex is refueling, okay. And he killed me. Yep. Well, I'll refuel anyway.
Oh my God.
I found a dead body in the office.
I'm going to say it's Dan. It just feels right.
Oh, man.
Wait, where were the bodies?
Dan is dead and Creed Dan's is dead. Gone. I saw Swiss cut in half in the office.
Oh, I missed that. Oh, whoa. Shoot. I didn't see him at the bottom. Ooh.
Mm.
Right. Who didn't do it?
I didn't see any dead bodies.
I'm in weapons currently.
I'm taking care of the water
real
bottle.
Real quiet
water
today.
Bottle. Yeah. I have no hard evidence. I have some circumstantial evidence that I was doing tasks during my keys. I never saw a banana move around doing many tasks at all, which made me very suspect. I did not see her do any kills. I can't
Excuse
throw
me.
Anything like that out.
Excuse
but
me.
I
in
did
my
not
defense.
See moving around at all. Me and Swiss were hanging around near you for quite a bit because I think we were both suspect of you. Now, Swiss is dead. I'm alive. Maybe by the grace of God. I don't know.
I think the Lord is looking out for you, Funches, because I saw her right outside the office when I was heading that way.
All right, so are we skipping for this one?
Let's skip, but let's keep tabs that we did not hear from Alex at all. And did we hear from Chugs at all?
Yeah, I've been talking.
Nope.
Yes,
I mean, I'm sorry, I don't have the overlay on in game, so I can't. I have to like tab out and look at this.
No, that's cool. That's fine. But yeah, let's just, I guess, keep an eye.
And Alex still hasn't spoken.
I know. I don't know when to. Sorry. Okay.
This man just lied about him talking, and they believed him. I know that we don't all know each other, but my God. But my God. He just said, yeah, I've been talking. No, you haven't. No, you haven't been talking, sir. Get it. Do it again. My God. Yeah, I've been talking. Not even a good lie. Not even a good, what a terrible, terrible lie. Let's go. Okay. Give me this. No. Don't pop out. Pop in. Hey. Put the skull in. Put that in. Put the leaf in. Put the diamond. Ooh, if I can have you. Dead body.
Now
okay.
What?
I just found Banana. And I saw Jordan in the area.
Oh.
I want to say, I want to add that I saw Jordan looking like he was running away from something and ran right into me. He looked very suspect.
So let me tell you, let me tell you what I was running from. Down in weapons, Alex came in and hit download and waited like 2 seconds and then kind of shifted away and went back to the task. And I think that we all know at this point that you cannot physically do that unless you cancel the task.
I just want to say, I feel that your timber has changed. That honest timber that I fell in love with before, it doesn't appear to be there. And so I'm gonna vote for you. I might be wrong, but I don't like your new. I don't like this new Jordan.
Yeah, you know, listen, I respect that, Funch. I really do. I'm remarkably suspect of Alex and Chugs at this point because their movement is very odd.
Let's hear Alex out.
I've been trying. So I'm getting called out for not talking enough, but to be completely honest with you, I'm not very comfortable interrupting people. So I'm still I'm still working that out. And I realize
I'm
that's
with you, Alex.
Jordan, I accidentally got out. I just switched to mouse and keyboard this round. So I don't actually
saw Alex appear to do a task. I don't know for certain, but I'm much more suspect of Jordan.
That's a good call.
We're throwing big hard right now. Just keep tabs on Alex and Chugs and everyone do tasks, please.
What does throwing big hard mean?
I think I know, but I don't want to say.
We're doing okay on tasks. Bring the levels. There we go. Yeah, he said, I've been talking. What? You lioness. Not even a good lie. They can just run double kills and the game's over. Just catch both of them at the same time. If you know that you're not a bad guy. Oh, and just getting here with Gulak. Getting here with Gulak. You're going to get got. Come on, Cleo. It's Cleo Thomas. You only need one kill? Gulak, I'm looking out for you, Gulak. Ain't nobody in here. Yeah, Alex B. Fix the lights. Oh my god. Alex is waiting for somebody to come in. Get him. Yep. Dang it.
Yes. Oh. Yes. Oh. Alex. Oh. GG, man.
Dude.
Oh, man.
I was afraid of nothing. I rolled up. I slit a throat. I rolled out. I mean, nobody.
Damn.
Dude, you were a beast that game.
And you know what that's called? You know what that's called? That's called the long con, because I kept my mouth shut for 15 games so I could sniff y'all out. That'll never work again.
Can I make one thing known? So in that, maybe the first or second round, everybody's screaming, everybody's talking, and Jordan goes, oh, we haven't heard from Chugs. Chugs' lie was, oh, no, I've been talking.
Everyone said, no, we haven't.
And then kept playing. I was like, no one is going to contend this?
Yeah.
In my brain, I was freaking out going, oh God, what tasks can I say that I've done? But then fortunately I've been talking. That worked great.
Yeah,
so
dude, come on. Yeah, but when I said you guys called me out.
Alex, good job. Chugs, yeah. Good
thank
job.
You. Thank you.
That's real good.
Gosh.
All right.
Gosh.
Apparently the timbre of my voice changed.
It did.
It did, though. It truly did.
You said the timbre that I fell in love with.
Yeah, I just wanted to say, guys, thanks so much. This was a blast, man. We got to do this again soon. And it's nice to properly meet all of you and play this game with you.
Yeah, it's a pleasure to play with you, Chuck. I like your stream a lot, man.
Yeah. Oh, hey, thanks, man. I appreciate that. Yes, absolutely. You got it. You got it.
Yeah, we can put the Twitters in the Discord and we can all stay connected.
Oh, yeah, please do that. So then I can connect with all you guys.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
All right, take care, guys.
If you want to roll again, thank you. Bye, Chugs.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow. Bye. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da